given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business, not because they want to do it.
Of what?
Oh, the light. What's up, YouTube? This is, I think about it, two big bros having lunch with two toes. We went to Taco Bell. We haven't done a Taco Bell taste test for a while. So I figured head to Taco Bell. No, I don't want to. This is called a
Crunchwrap Supreme.
Crunchwrap Supreme, which is very very false advertised, because in the advertisement it was at least this thick. That's what she said. But we're gonna try it anyway. What is it again?
Crunchwrap Supreme.
What the? Just lettuce?
Yes.
I guess we went vegan today.
The meat and everything's more toward the middle. Basically, the Crunchwrap Supreme is like a flat burrito with a torta in it.
I think the one we ate was the last time I had Dorito shell.
Yeah, the Doritos Locos.
Is that what it is? Not a Crunchwrap, but it was shaped like this.
No, they didn't have no Dorito Loco fucking Crunchwrap.
Wait, is this the only thing that's shaped like this?
Yes.
It just tastes like a soft burrito with crunchy crunchy stuff.
Just because it's got that the flat tostada shell in there. So it's a tostada shell in the burrito wrap.
Look at that. The meat to vegetable ratio
is bullshit.
It's unbelievable. Yeah,
that's why I never buy Crunchwrap Supremes.
No, mind you, I like lettuce and tomato, but
if I wanted a burrito, I'd just order the burrito with extra meat.
Well, damn, look at this. Somebody look at this.
What?
It's like so crooked. Oh man, now for this.
Okay. Let me come.
Anyways, this has been the review for Crunchwrap Supreme. It tastes good, but it just tastes like a burrito with a crunchy thing on it.
Which is pretty much exactly what it is. It's a flattened burrito with a freaking tostada in there.
Anyways, give this video a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Me and Two Toes are forced to do these videos because I can't find my pussy-ass brother to do challenges with.
Because he's cowering and hiding in his cave like a bitch.
But we hopefully get back to those challenges, so stay tuned. I did the outro, right?
No, you didn't do the don't suck your dick, it's shocking.
Oh, shh. That's even worse than being a fucker. Edit that part out. Anyways, don't be a sucker. Show that sucker. Suits. Like a Hellcat.